So every company talks about having high performers, low performers, everyone in between. At Google, we took a bit of a different approach to looking at high performers, because it wasn't just how they did in their job. There were all kinds of other factors we looked at. How did other people feel about them? What kind of impact they had? And in fact, at my new company, HUMU, we've sort of divided how you think about high performance into five different factors, which includes not just what you did, but how you did it. What was your blast radius, we call it, how creative you are. And the reason we looked at it this way and what we did with these people was we wanted to figure out who was contributing the most value, both in terms of just raw output, but also in terms of the team, the culture. And then we do two things with them, three things really. One is we would reward them very, very generously, because those people who are exemplars of your culture, who do things right, who lead, they're like gold. The second thing we would do is we would study them incredibly, incredibly closely. And we would try to see what are they doing differently and what can we learn from them and what can they teach other people. And the third thing was, this may sound a little funny, but we would honor them. And what I mean by that is the biggest award you could get at Google while I was there was something called the Great Manager Award. And it wasn't for being a great engineer or hitting huge sales quotas. It was for being the best leader you could be. And what drove that was not just your performance in your job, but did people across the company feel the impact you were having? And did management see the impact? And we had all these different data points that we would triangulate to figure out who were really the best leaders and people in the company. And that was the biggest award in the company. So we'd make a big deal. We'd honor these people. And in fact, at my new company, my co-founder and I met because he won that award 1 year.